across America, families are coming back to Time Warner Cable for a whole new experience.
We came back for internet speed so fast, even the kids are impressed.
Oh, she's impressed. We're catching up on movies and shows on demand just as fast as we can watch them.
TWC's own Wi-Fi is so strong, we can use all our devices at the same time.
Come back to that.
You'll get 100 meg internet, TV, phone, and more for $89.99 a month. And now, get a $300 reward card. Call today.
Take a look at Live Talk, where the next round of rain is making its way here. So get ready for what could be a rainy morning commute. And it also means, like last night's first punch, we could see some life-saving rescues in the rain. Good evening. I'm Peter Dunn.
And I'm Andrea Gargi. Most of us woke up this morning to sunny skies after an overnight downpour. Not the case tomorrow. Get ready for what looks like a messy morning drive to work and school.
CBS 2's Brittany Hopper is live in Van Nuys, where they're getting ready for the rain. Brittany?
That's right, Peter and Andrea. This is an area that is known to get flooded. This is also an area known for many homeless people to live. And that's why earlier tonight, LAPD went in and grabbed those people out to let them know that it's not safe before this big storm comes.